No one knows the barren patch of land in Islamabad will change the course of history in coming few years. We have satellite imagery based pictorial tour of top ranked University of Pakistan and 76th best Asian university. The National University of Sciences and Technology rolled out its mega infrastructure development phase after 2002. None of the institute labeled here was physically present on the ground. In 2005, a basic road infrastructure started taking shape where Indus Loop and Scholar Avenue are prominent in the satellite imagery. In 2008, NBS, SEECS, SCEE, IESE, ICRA apartments, Rumi and Fatima hostels got the foundations. The year 2010 witnessed the development of UP, SADA, C1, C2, Admin DTE and IGIS. Main office, CIPS, IEAS, mosque, gym, lake, grounds and new hostels developed from 2012 till 2015. The year 2017 seen the foundations of Central Library, NSTP and Sports Complex. The Green Revolution in the form of mass plantation appeared during 2019 and 2020.
I request to please subscribe my channel so you may get updates on my latest videos regularly.